Hey guys, I'm Natalie
and Francis
with Stuff to Do in Orlando. So we're going to be talking about the weekly picks. There's tons of holiday events. December has started. The holidays have officially begun.
The weather is perfect.
The weather is beautiful. It's such a nice day, and I think the rest of the week is going to be amazing. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay, so we have the Oviedo Brewing Night Market, and that's happening at the Oviedo Brewing Company.
It's December 13th.
Yes. So it's like a nighttime farmer's market, which I think is really cool. Like, they're going to have produce, craft stuff,
craft brews.
Yeah, craft brews. So I think that's really cool. We don't have a lot of, like, nighttime farmer's markets, so...
That's true. Like,
yeah.
Now that you mention it, that's true.
It's all, like, Sundays in the morning and stuff, so that'll be really cool to check out, and I think it's fairly new. Like, they haven't had it for a long time, so yeah, it's cool. We have the Friday the 13th pub tour happening on December 13th, which is funny because it's like Christmas.
I was
but
gonna
it's like,
say that Friday the 13th, I think automatically like goes like haunted,
like Halloween haunted,
not Christmas or holidays at all.
Yeah, so it's definitely like for those who like, you know, they're gonna take you to haunted bars in Orlando, tell stories. But it focuses more on like socializing with people, mingling.
I mean, you
of,
still
like,
have the crowd that is not in a lot into the holiday spirit,
exactly.
Vibe, like to. You know, yeah. Like
they're still in
Halloween.
Like Halloween. They're like, you know what? It's not over until Christmas. So, yeah, I've definitely, if you're one of those, you'll love this event.
Learn the dark side of Orlando.
Yes. We do have a dark
we
side.
Have a dark side.
So, next we have the 8th annual Christmas Light Ride happening on December 14th.
7 p.m.
Yes. Starting at Retro City Cycles on Orange Avenue. And this is a really cool event because you get to decorate your bike.
Like, oh my god, with lights.
With lights, make it super cool. And it
I have a lot
through.
Of friends that this is like a thing.
Really?
Like, they will decorate their bikes and it's like their event. Like they look forward to it.
That's cool. I don't have a bike, but if I did, I would definitely go to this. And if you go through Ivanhoe Village and College Park, which are two really nice neighborhoods. And it's 6 miles. It's not like a fast bike ride. It's kind of like a casual pace, so it's no like no pressure.
They're also teaming up with the One Heart for Women and Children,
yes.
So you could bring like some things to help those who aren't able like to celebrate the holidays. You know, kind of always give back to the community. So it's a cool event, but also you're doing something great.
Yeah, and they have like a suggested list of things to bring, like unwrapped toys, jackets, stuff like that, sleeping bags. So definitely check that out. And if you can bring something for those who can't really celebrate the holidays. So there's also the 12 Bars of Christmas happening December 14th in downtown Orlando.
From 4 to 12. Yes.
It starts at Hooch, and you go to a bunch of different bars. You get 2 free drinks, and you get like discounts on other drinks and stuff.
There's a crazy after party.
Yes.
So, I mean, it makes sense.
Yeah. And they have a costume contest. You could win $500.
Santa, elf.
Come as a Christmas tree. We saw like a guy dressed as a Christmas tree the other day, just like walking
with lights
around.
And everything.
And music. Like, he looks super cool. So yeah, just like do it yourself. Come up with the craziest costume idea.
I mean, how much could you spend doing like a ugly sweater and you could win $500?
Yeah, exactly.
Worth like, the try and it's fun.
Yeah, I'm sure with like 20, 15 bucks you could create like something.
And
really
you
cool.
just use the same sweater for all the holiday events coming up.
For sure. So definitely check that out. And yeah, those are our weekly picks.
Yes.
So there's obviously tons of more events. So check out our app, download the UNation app, hashtag holiday events 2019. We have the holiday blog, stufftodoinorlando.com.
And support local coffee shops. We are trying for the first time Iola General and it's amazing. I have it in my hot coffee because this weather is perfect for it.
Yes. And the people here are super cool, super knowledgeable.
Yeah, amazing guys.
Yeah.
Yes, a cool spot. So
really
check
cool
it out.
Spot. Yes, definitely.
I think that's it.
Yeah, I think that's all we have.
Bye guys.